Hey guys, Ruth Lucario here, and welcome back to some more Need for Speed Prostreet. We left off at the first part of React Team. Which is a probably lame ass team anyways. Airports must be online. Oh, so if I'm low on cash, yeah, I guess using a marker does make sense. Resistance is futile.
We've got some grudge matches playing out in our top list today, ladies and gents, because several of these drivers have faced each other in street races over the years. There's little of lost, especially as one or two of them have given up cars before. The drivers only make them for more exciting racing. You'll say this is going to be one of the...
Last time I picked this car. You'll see it in a minute. See it again in a minute. These loading screens are a pain in the ass. Every game has a code that makes it load. That rhymed. why they're top drifters. This does do a good job. I just won't say I'm doing poor drifting when I just started. No, stay on track. You get more points that way. Too late to say I failed at getting 3,000 points. Just let me drift. Keep doing the wall. Do the wall. Oh, would you shut up? You fucking cunt. God. How do you get... Can you even get 3,000... And how are these people doing so wank? If I probably used nitrous, I would have... Yeah. Let me drift. Okay, I'm gonna use nitrous on this curve. My God, these guys aren't even getting close. They should stop trying. Would you fuck off already? I'm doing the best I can. Would you just be quiet for 8 seconds? For longer than 8 seconds. God. Yeah, I didn't beat the track record, and I'm not even gonna try. That car did some amazing drifting. Hey, was the track record 7,750? I really don't know. Did I beat it by a long shot? The Dodge Viper is still going to be the grip car. Don't worry. I guess the smaller cars are... a little bit slower than the longer ones. So I guess that makes sense. I have absolutely no clue what I'm saying.
You know, ladies and gentlemen, drivers have to go through a bit of being invited to react to team session races.
Oh, my.
The level of competition is extremely difficult. So usually, you find out very quickly which drivers are going to crumble under pressure. It's the survival of the fitness rating.
The track races are the easiest in this Let's Play. are all of these guys a joke? I could drive faster than them. And I don't even have a license. Yeah, I had a feeling this would happen. I am not hunting for anything but points. I deserve a medal. Know what I'm doing anymore, or why I'm doing it. Kind of sounds like clucking. That sounds like a chicken. God. Yep. Whether to be proud of this or to rip out all my hair until I become bald. Up on my screen and let me drift. I don't want to do wank. I just want to win this so I can move on. Get a bullshit score. It'll be my fault for trying to get a good score. I'm not! Thank you for understanding. I knew it. I fucking knew it. I just want to win. This is a total joke, right? You can't be serious. Please don't make any noise for me. I don't deserve it. Oh my God, do you turn? No. Thanks for the compliment. Please, slow down. I feel like this car has way too much fuel. Turn. God, you're the least qualified car to even win this race. Thanks for the insult. I'd like to see you do better. Running with this thing is my worst nightmare.
Good, solid approach. This is the last turn.
And I'm not doing any better than when I started. I don't care if I beat the track record anymore. Oh!
You're right.
Once I agree with you. Not that the other time. Not that I didn't agree with you before. This car needs better brakes. Needs better tires. I like diaper changes. I always wanted to wear a diaper. Like I said earlier, I wasn't lying.
This wouldn't be complete without Ryan Cooper. He's a contender in
God, I swear this car just loves to spin out, spin out, and spin out. Rinse and repeat. I'm always on fire. Maybe I should call Kim Jong-un and let him deal with you. God, this car drives, drifts like it's on ice.
Oh, did you say that, everybody? That is how it's
and that's flawless. Not a joke for the internet to enjoy.
That's not a
spins out as if all these cars do this. Spin out central. This is the mistake I like to call spin out central. but I'm not scoring.
Ladies and gents, let's hear it. This is the last turn.
Oh my god! You're... By the time these tires are responsive, goodness. Just take the points and then fap afterwards. See? Look, I love this. But not because it's a fetish. I want to wear diapers everywhere I go. I want my diapers changed. No, I don't have any diapers or baby stuff. Which is what I want. But I'm not gonna spend my money on that because of my parents. They're blocking me from that dream. I have a credit card, and you guys are not going to see it. Because... A credit card is personal, and you never, ever share personal information to strangers. Or anyone else. But yourself. She says hi. Say hi to the dearling. William says hi. My main OC. Say hi to William. Say hi. Say hi to William. A Lucario has came to you and said hi. Would you like to shake his hand? Y/N. Alright, enough of that. For this, I think I'm gonna take a shower. I probably shouldn't have said that. Oh my god. I mean, SSX has been dead for... The SSX community has been dead for a long time now. I heard SSX3 has made a comeback on Xbox One, and I did my research. It looks greater than it did on the original Xbox. I do not know why. Maybe because of backwards compatibility of compatibility modes of the Xbox One. They were able. I don't even know if they had EA's permission that Microsoft did that. I think they might have paid a certain sum. S-U-M, not S-O-M-E. Learn your differences. Learn your math, kids. Learn your math vocabulary, kids. Whatever that means. It only gave me the GTO for the sector shootout. I don't know why. I think. I think. I might keep the Infinity. I think that's what that car is called. Or I might just go to the car lot and see what I can get my money's worth out of it. My in-game money. Big diff. It's very complicated, people. I have a lot of OCs that I drew on paper. I don't do color drawings. I am just horrible at color drawings. Shelby, one of my OCs, says hi to you. Say hi back to her. Maybe she'll forgive you. Most of my OCs are Pokemon OCs. Just a big fan. I'm a super fan, actually. Okay, this GTO has, I think last time when I used a GTO, do what I can. Yeah, I'm feeling, I'm not a great feeling about this. 368. Whoa. Better than these losers. I get more points than, as long as I get the most points. I want you to shut up. I just want you to shut up and jump off a bridge. Because nobody likes you. Announcer, person, who we never know who his name is. I don't know if the game is lagging or just teasing me. Honestly, I don't care at this point.
drive faster. You got 39 points. Seriously. I could do much better if I was behind the wheel. And I have no license, like I said earlier. In an earlier video. Was it this one? It doesn't matter. Just give up. Go back home. Take your luggage. Go back home. And stop racing for the rest of your life. I swear you are the worst king of racers I've ever encountered in any Need for Speed game. Even a construction worker could make a better racer than you guys could. And I wasn't lying when I said that. Give me them points. Yeah, none of them beat my score. God, how do you get that much points after that much checkpoints? I'm like, you guys let me know in the comments below what points you got in this sector run. I don't care which console or which platform. Console, not console. Let me know your experiences on these races. Don't make for very good racers, in my experience. What I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. My two front teeth.
Well, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. First lap is underway. Gonna say, anyone's race out there. Not too many of those drivers is looking very strong. First of all, it's not all
intelligence. You don't make for good drivers. You make for good losers. Do make good losers, though. And
you'd be arrested for this. Street racing is not a joke in real life.
I don't even have to use nitrous. Just watch. Just watch me demonstrate how the opponents in this game don't make for very good bad guys. Diddly dick. And I use that term in the most serious way possible. That these guys have, it's simply outstanding. I bet Ray Krieger isn't all that different either. Just shut up and let me drive. Sounds like an awesome name for a racing game. If I had a pen and paper, I'd be writing that shit down. Even beating my own scores.
Several of the drivers just beginning to flex their muscles, and they're starting to plant their moves.
Ugh, just shut up. You're literally speaking in a mic or a microphone. I can't tell. Speaking into a microphone or a megaphone. I can't tell. Tired of hearing your voice. All you do is speak shit. Amazing. What, Mom? Undercover was the worst, but I wouldn't consider that the worst game in the franchise. I mean,
all the Need for Speed games are good in my opinion.
Need for Speed Prostreet has to be my favorite out of all of them. I mean, really, they added... The cars are really cool, and... That plays well. Not that the other games didn't play well. The artwork that just pops up is amazing. Have to beat any track records to get to the Kings, but I think it does get you closer that way. It does get you a little closer though. I'm not sure why. Maybe the Kings need to defend their title. That's what I'm guessing. That the only thing that's stopping you from the Elite Kings are the only things that's stopping me from taking on Rio. Just shut the hell up. Might as well be one of the Elite Kings. I heard the Elite Kings are bad. I saw Black Panther's video and I got inspired by him. You don't know who Black Panther is. His name, he's a guy named Theo Thomas. I'm not quite sure if that's correct, but does play a lot of Need for Speed. He's played some of the... He plays a lot of Need for Speed on his channel. So go check him out if you have a chance.
suggests this is where the rubber most definitely meets the road. No time to hold anything in reserve now. If any of these drivers want to stand on the podium, they've got to put it all down and do what they can to get to the front.
This was easy.
So are the drifting.
Just trying to get as much enough points to dominate this. Yeah, I did not dominate that one. Well,
well, the Apex Glide team is also with us today, and I've heard the most outlandish rumors about them. My favorite is that to get onto the tank, every driver had to rear-end a police car and then escape. Hey, whatever the truth, they are a major force to be reckoned with as ever. Right, well, hang on a second. No, tell the tow truck to park on the other side of the tent. Yes, the big tent. Right, sorry about that, where were we? Ah, yes. Right, sorry, just a little delay at the moment. The corner workers and the marshals are on the track clearing up the last few bits of debris from that wreck that we had earlier on. And come on, let's hear it for those corner workers. They're all volunteers, and without them, we couldn't run at the React Team sessions. I'm your host, Roger Evans. And listen, my sister is one of the flag girls, so hands off all of them. I'll be back in 5 minutes.
I don't know how to get that much. smick it? Never mind.
My word! Now that is quite a representation of our initial power. It's gonna make for some interesting battles out there today, that's for sure.
We are not cavemen!
We are technology.
And he just smashes the computer. Oh, I love SpongeBob. Would you be quiet? Just shut up for like an hour. Stop yammering.
finish of this, ladies and gents. Cooper there has put in a very good showing. He's got the lead as we start the final lap. Now, what will Curson do? He will take the lead.
Oh my god, I was just about to rage quit. Hit him.
You have to get up early to get that blood test. Because you can't eat breakfast. You can't take your meds. You can't eat breakfast before the test. So, I suggest you take a bath. Look, I put your pencils over here.
One more race, and then I'll end my video, and then I'll take a bath.
Alright, let me get you some pajamas out. How about these shorts to sleep in? They seem okay. Comfortable. How about this Star Wars shirt? Does that seem okay to you?
That's fine.
And some underwear. How about these new ones? Fruit of the Loom. Sleep in this. Fair enough?
Yeah, fair enough.
Alright. I might be getting my medicines out. Maybe going to bed.
Well, 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 ladies and gentlemen, it appears we have a star on the rise today. You've no doubt been noticing Ryan Kidd out there.
Alright.
He's having a stellar weekend so far, and judging by the number of times he's visited the podium, we're watching a major talent come. Hi everybody, now come on, listen up, it's time to clear the course. Come on then, off you go now. And frankly, with this many cars in play, it's anyone's race out there now. This is what
That's it.